Hello, this is my review for Monsters. Now this, you've probably seen advertised, is a pretty weird film actually. It's not going to be a spoiler at all to explain this. It's a sci-fi film done on a very low budget. You wouldn't really expect it to be able to be done, but they have proved that you can do it. Amazing. It stands up against all the big boys, and the special effects are a little bit dodgy, but it kind of adds to it. Because they aren't super real, they're kind of a little bit kitsch. It kind of reminds you of kind of a TV series from 20 years ago when they did special effects. But hey, it's a good film. Acting throughout is brilliant. Cinematography is really great. And it gives me hope for the future that such good film could be made on such a limited budget. So I give this film 4 out of 5. I was amazed. I like sci-fi kind of stuff anyway, but this is really good. For the money that they must have spent on it, it's even better. That director, that writer with a big budget, it would be stunning, stunning film. I hope you enjoyed this review, and if you did, please don't forget to subscribe and rate and comment below. Thank you.